To everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back, and we won't let you down again.
Fellow Americans, we're here where protesters have gathered in response to a nationwide threat to our freedom. This morning, the heads of all major military agencies were held under duress by AIM's new adaptoids. Panic erupted when many awoke to large AIM gunships hovering above our major cities. As the military begins to mobilize, a tense standoff has gripped the nation.
Of course. That's my tech. That's... is my cloaking tech.
Wait a minute. Something's happening.
Emergency. Inhuman activity detected. Please evacuate the area immediately. AIM is here for your protection.
Sir, I'm receiving a distress call from a resistance sanctuary in New York.
AIM's trying to draw us out. If we rescue them, it'll look like we're attacking.
Doesn't matter what it looks like. We see someone who needs help, and we help. So you do what you need to do. We're leaving at dawn.
Hey, Cap. I got Pym to send us what he has on New York if you want to take a look. Meet me in the tech lab.
On my way. All right, Nat. What have we got?
Turns out Pym has been tracking that thing since it showed up in the sky. It doesn't seem to follow a set route, so we can't anticipate its movements. His best guess is that it responds to activity alerts from AIM's agents, coupled with its own sensors.
It's gonna see us coming.
Probably. The Resistance will feed us their data, so we'll have intel on its location at all times. That should at least give us a leg up.
Great. Get the Quinjet set up. I want to be ready for takeoff ASAP.
Consider it done.
Thanks, Mike.
All right, what's the play?
Not sure there's any chance of us getting into this city undetected.
Yeah, pretty sure you rising from the dead is gonna attract attention.
Then we give them something to draw their attention. Like maybe a son of Odin.
I will bring the lightning, Captain. They won't even see you on the ground.
We're being hailed, sir.
Put him through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir. I've traced the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Chest with gear nearby.
You out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Did it. Theo, work your magic. You're safe now.
Thank you. Thank you.
Please, they've been searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Please evacuate the area until it is designated safe by the building.
There is a chest with gear close by. One of our shield allies nearby could use some help. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
They're empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain. And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost it.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Sounds familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen.
There is a special enemy unit close to your location. They may drop something useful if defeated.
Watchdogs!
Protect the Inhumans!
Avengers! Help!
Get them! We can halt the infection! No one else will suffer!
We're not infected! Did!
Cut.
inside while we clear the way to the safe house.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside, forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. The trolls must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
They are blocking our way.
Not by accident.
With the god's might.
Nice work.
My thanks.
This may shock you.
One of their agents is down. Down. Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside, forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
They are blocking our way.
Not by accident.
One of their agents is down.
In thy face!
Excellent. Another agent down. Well done. That squad member has been neutralized. Another enemy defeated.
Let's move. What's Pym's ETA?
His agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in.
Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere, a derivative of pterogen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger?
Aren't we always?
True.
Avengers, come on!
Glad you're here.
We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
Thank you.
I'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Thor, looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Back to...
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
The machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Detected. Progress.
Huh?
are a true friend.
What is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.